Sir, we're ready to begin.
How old do you think it is? 10,000? 100,000?
Mr. Wayland?
Yes. Begin the breaching procedure.
Please! Somebody! Help me!
That's the last of them. Commencing specimen retrieval. What happened to specimen 6?
Send in the combat androids. Mark it up for the program.
Number 6. I remember this one. Mr. Wayland thinks there might be something special about it. Let's see if he's right. Basic responses first. Simply orient your head in the direction indicated. See? Watch her track my hand. Obedient. Very good. On to the next test.
A xenobiological marvel. Excellent. Watch. These things can move on any surface. As I predict. successfully done, Six. You can jump too, can't you? Now, send in the first test subject.
Why would anybody tell me what's happening?
Clause 88C of your employment agreement has come into effect.
I'm not going in there.
Continue your tasks.
You are participating in vital research, my friend.
Doc Groves? What is this?
As long as I get paid, right? It's pretty dark in here. Can I get a flashlight? You just want me to fix the lights? Who's there?
A struck organism, no question. Send in another test subject, armed. This should be more of a challenge for you, Six.
What seems to be the problem? What happened to the lights?
A strong indicator
Coolant's
of intelligence.
Again.
But how do you know of the threat?
Okay, now what?
Mr. Wayland was right. Very good. That's enough for today, I think.
Impressive, Six. Most impressive. Escape is not an option for you, however. Please, don't try it again.
What's happening?
Wayland's finally going to do it.
Excuse me.
Restraints. The xenomorph. Float!
Ah!
entrance online.
All facility staff.
Street Laura!
They have experienced a breach. Try to stay calm. Follow my suit.
Street Laura!
Get everything.
Someplace.
Oh shit!
Phew!